Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I thought you might like a look at this 1936 Ford pickup. And these are definitely getting a lot harder to find. And this one's in pretty original condition, so let me check it out here. And it definitely looks really cool in that black, no doubt about it. You see it's got the factory bumper up front here. And a really cool looking grill shell on these. Of course you have your V8 badge up top here, and that's because this one is powered by the flathead V8. Pretty nice. Got some painted headlight buckets and another Ford V8 badge right behind there on the hood sides. I mean, just such a cool looking body style on these. It is riding on the original artillery style wheels with caps. Just painted black. Definitely gives it a tough look. And this thing is well used, so I mean, it's a little dinged and dimpled up a bit here and there, but you know, on an old truck, it's just kind of cool patina. They've got the hood side open, so I guess we can take a quick peek under here and check out that flathead. Oh, and it looks really nice under here. Very original. You can see they've added a new fuel filter there, as well as some new fuel line. But other than that, it looks very original. Definitely cool when you can find them like this. And that flathead V8's backed by a 3-speed manual on the floor. Got the little hinge-mounted mirror there. Nice wide running boards. Here, we'll take a peek inside. Very utilitarian on the inside, obviously. Just simple door panels, nice bench seat. Still has the factory 3-spoke wheel. And nice looking gauges on these. Pretty cool. Of course, it is a manual transmission on the floor. But that's really about it in here. These are pretty simple. It does have the heater down there by your feet. I mean, it's looking pretty nice in there. I mean, just a nice, simple old truck. Here, we'll continue on out back. It's got a little extra bracing here to hold the bedside solid. Got the Ford script on the tailgate there. They did put the rubber on the tailgate chain so they don't bang around too much. And as you can see, this one's seen a lot of use over the years. But I don't know, on a pickup truck, it's still cool, even if it is a little banged up here and there. Let's go ahead and take a look down the other side here. It does have a spare mounted on this side. Go ahead and check out the specs. Once again, it's 1936. Those are the original artillery style wheels on there. Has a crank out windshield. 20,750. And I would have to agree, you don't see very many of these anymore, and not in this original state either. They're usually made into street rods. It's kind of cool how original this one looks. But I mean, just a great looking body style on these. Well, anyway, guys, hopefully you like taking a quick look at that one. As always, I do appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.